Today in wine history, Wine Take Me Away by Merle Haggard was released in 1968, and Virginia's Eastern Shore AVA was designated in 1994.